folks. Today I'm going to teach you how to make an anemometer. The hero materials that I use four paper cups, a paper plate, painter's tape, thumbtack, a stapler, and a wooden stick. So I drew four guidelines on my plate. Next, I marked my cup with painter's tape. Then I stapled all the cups to the plate. Next, we're gonna attach this to the stick. Let's go outside and test it out. That's how it works.